it's not easy to me to explain the game. Before coming, we knew it would be a tough game, a very demanding. And when everything was lost, I think the team was able to show our character, our personality, our ambition, and believing until the end, we were able to win today. During the game were different moments. The first half, when they scored, we had some chances as well, but I think they played better. In the second, we had more possession, we had more control of the game, and we scored at the end. It was something in that moment amazing for us, and we had the chance to, in extra time, to win the game. We are very happy. I'm very proud of all my players, all my supporters, because today we've lived together an special day.
Javi, is it fair to say that Delphio changed the match and showed his genius too?
Yeah. Yeah, we knew before the game when we started with other players, Gerard will be important during the game. I knew it, with more spaces. What I didn't know was when we started to play, we were losing 2-0. But in other games, was the same. We started playing with Troy and Gerard, and Gray, coming from the bench, scored important goals for the team. Against Everton, Leicester, in the last game, two assistants. All the players are in a good moment. All of them deserve to play, and it's not easy to me to choose the moments for all of them, but I try to choose the best moment for everyone. In that moment, I think he was angry when we started to play, but I like to see my player this way, with that attitude, when they felt angry in this moment, to show what they are able to do. And he helped the team, scoring two important goals today. The first one, as you say, with high quality, but it's not a surprise because I see him in all the training sessions.
When Jimenez scored, he put a mask on. Do you think that Wolves were maybe taking it to? They'd already assuming they were winning at that point. Did you see?
Troy, how do you? Sorry.
Jimenez, when he scored their second goal, he put a mask on. Do you think they're already starting to celebrate as if they'd won the game?
I didn't see it. Yeah. I didn't see it. Some journalists asked me about if in that moment when they scored the second goal, or when there are some minutes left to finish the game, I thought we will be able to score or to win the game. I'm focused on the game. I don't pay attention. Different things are happening in other places. It's not a good word, that.
Troy showed some with that penalty, didn't he?
Troy, I told you many times, Troy is our captain and is important on the pitch, out of the pitch as well. And in that moment, to be honest, I was full of confidence. I was calm because I knew Troy scored the second goal.
Having what thoughts of facing Manchester City in the final?
I'm not thinking about that. I'm enjoying the moment, and in this moment, I prefer to give value all the teams we've played before. We started playing with walking after Newcastle, after QPR, Crystal Palace, today Wolves. All of them playing really well, very good teams, without exception. And today we can say we will come back to Wembley to play the final. after we have time to prepare the next game and the final and to give our best in that moment. But I prefer don't start thinking from now in Manchester City. I suppose.
Did you feel that on the bench?
No. He always accept the decisions, and he knows in other moment there will be other players in the same situation. No.
Did you feel that he was
itching
to get on and prove himself?
No, I think I suppose he will be angry in that moment because he wanted to play the semi-final. He has played almost all the games before, and he wanted to help the team, and he has done it.
Did he say when he came off? Because it's not usual for a substitute to be substituted off.
Yeah, I had to do different substitutions because my players asked me, they need it. Gerard is one of them, Kiko Femenia was injured as well, and in that moment all of them, if you see the game, if you show the game, all of them are very, very tired. Kiko and Gerard, yeah, I think his uncle. Yeah.
Best moment of your coaching career and playing career?
Always there is a new moment you enjoy, like it was the best, but you never know. I enjoy every moment. I don't need to achieve something special or to get the best results to enjoy my job and to enjoy with these players. I enjoy with my players and with these amazing supporters every day.
Yeah. No other finals, even lower down?
No. No, it's my first time. Thank you. Can you repeat it, please? Can you repeat it? I don't remember. I don't think so. No. In the minutes we did it, I don't think so.
Abby, two Spanish managers leading up teams in the FA Cup final.
Yeah.
How special would that moment be?
I'm happy for him, for me, but it's nothing special. I respect all the coaches the same way. In my opinion, I'm working in another country. All the people respect me a lot, love me, a lot of them, and I try to be respectful with all of them. It's nothing special because we are Spanish.
How can this help you for the rest of the season with the players having in the back of their mind that they've got to perform if they want to be playing in the FA Cup final?
Now, in this moment, we have time to enjoy and to prepare as better as possible the final, but we have 6 games left in Premier League, and I'm sure the players in this moment are thinking in Arsenal, focus on Arsenal next Monday. We have to play, we have time to rest now, and on Monday we will play against Arsenal because they don't want to stop in this moment. We want to achieve a better position in Premier League, and you show today their character, and they want to keep going and to get improving every day.
You went up the favorite to win the course of the year. You must be proud.
I don't know. I'm proud of. In this moment, I'm very proud of all my players because they've competed really, really well today. The rest of the opinions, the rest, I respect all of them, but it's not my job. My job is to do my best for Watford, for the supporters, and to enjoy days like today.
Was the atmosphere the best you've ever experienced? The atmosphere of the game, was that the best you've ever experienced?
Yeah, it was something special, yeah.
Have you come here, play in the final, if every game in the FA Cup?
Sorry?
Will come here,
if
we play in the final?
We'll see. You want to know before? No, I never said the lineup before because I never know the lineup from the other team.
Javi, honestly, did you ever lose faith?
Do you ever lose?
That you were going to lose faith and you could come back today? Because it was very late.
I don't understand you, sorry.
Did you lose faith? Faith. Did you think you could come back?
Ah.
Did you lose belief?
No, sorry. When I'm playing the game, when we are playing the game, I always I'm thinking the way to win the game, and there were different difficult moments. I know it, but if this team do it or did it in other moments, I believed in that moment we will be able to do it again. I don't know. Wolves played well the first half. They dominated some moments, but always are very equal games. We won in Premier League, near two, playing there away, but always are equal games, and we knew it before the game. Yeah.
Right, guys.
Thank you.